everyone, Nicole back in the booth for round three of our holiday release. And we're gonna call this one Holiday and More because we don't just have holiday, we have a lot of other stuff to show off. So let's go ahead and start with one of the and more, shall we? So first I wanna point out, we now have Nuvo Drops available on our site. So these are so much fun, especially when we get down to Susan's Flowers, but they have so many uses beyond just Susan's Flowers. And I will point out my personal favorite is this sweet little glitter version here, and it's perfect for holiday creating to make little snow effects, and just, we all love glitter during the holidays, don't we? So I wanna make sure that you are aware that those are now available. Again, perfect for holiday crafting and beyond. Now we're gonna talk about Christmas traditions. Now this collection is really all about those really heartwarming moments. We have some amazing die sets here. We've got our Rejoice Nativity die set and our Through the Woods die set. Rejoice Nativity is shown down here, just a really sweet kind of timeless design. What I love about both of these is that they have so many uses. You can create kind of tunnel cards. You could create cards much like this one. You can create ornaments because they also have these great oval and circular shapes. Specifically with Through the Woods, which is becoming really a very, very popular one, you can, again, use it within the circle with the little cute little truck, or you can just use the elements on their own like we've done here. So again, tons of versatility packed into both of these die sets, and I know you're gonna love them both. You're also gonna see a couple of clear stamps. Now again, these are designs that were previously on the FSJ line that were former bestsellers that we've kind of retooled a little bit and relaunched under Spellbinders. Again, we've got a beautiful Three Kings here, which you see featured on a whole bunch of cards. And we have our Vintage Holidays set for those of you that really like that kind of vintage look. A lot of fun, especially for coloring. So a couple stamps there. We also have a stencil. So I talked about creating snow effects with those Nuvo Drops. Another way is with this super fun stencil. It's called All the Stars. And you really see that come to life here on this Rejoice card. Just those really subtle, shimmery little effects in the background. Again, just add that extra little finishing touch. And we're super excited this go round. We have four new glimmer plates. And a couple of these actually are glimmer die combinations. So we have some beautiful poinsettias here, which one creates a gorgeous background. And then we have a kind of complimentary one. It's a holiday floral that can create die cut poinsettias. And you see those really come to life on these cards. Now I did want to point out this card in particular because this not only features one of those great glimmer plates, but it also shows off our glimmer acetate sheets. So if you recall, we launched those earlier this summer, but now showing off how beautifully that glimmers on that acetate sheet just to create some new effects on your card making. Super fun. And again, extends way beyond Christmas, but we love to bring those things to life at Christmas time. We also have this diamond set. Now this one is really, really fun because it extends way beyond just holiday. You can see it's shown here with some kind of holiday vibes, but again, this background can be used really for cards year round, and you can mix and match with the die set to fill in little pieces. You can do any different color scheme. Again, tons of versatility. I think that's the theme, right? Is there's versatility packed into every single one of these products. And last but not least, we have our essential Christmas greetings. Some really fun sentiments here. Again, in that beautiful glimmer foil. Speaking of glimmer, we are so excited that our glimmer machines are finally back in stock. Now these came back in stock a couple of weeks ago, and many of you have already picked them up. Now, as a reminder, this kind of refreshed version not only includes the starter foils like it has in the past and two starter plates, but it also has that amazing magnetic pickup tool, which you will use for glimmering, but you will use for a bunch of other things as well. And we're also super excited. We're starting to see a lot of our partner brands launching hot foiling plates. And so it's a really great time to be able to pick up one of these machines. And I promise you, we will stay in stock for the foreseeable future, but make sure you get yours for your holiday crafting. So moving on down the line here, we have our Merry Stitchmas line. Now I know many of you have already signed up for this. You are super excited. It is so much fun because these dies can create such different looks when you stitch them or even when you leave them unstitched and you mix and match different colors. You get, again, completely different looks. This range is really landing under, again, our holiday release, but most of these designs are evergreen, meaning they're not just for holiday. I mean, the tree probably is, and probably the little mandala's kind of got some snowflake vibes, but these other three are really designed to be used year-round. Again, you swap out the thread colors, and you get a completely different look. So let's take a little closer look at these. So I'm going to point out, first of all, the circular stitch slimline strip. So this one is shown a couple different ways. You have it here on this card and you've only, you know, we've stitched it twice, or here's one that we're working on where we've done it three times. Again, a lot of versatility here. And it also includes this die, so you could pop them up. And it also includes the little ornament topper. So if you wanted to make this have a Christmas vibe, you could easily do that. But if you can see here, you know, again, we're working through the stitching right now. It is actually a lot easier than you think, and it's very therapeutic. But the dies look beautiful even if they're unstitched. And you really see that here in our diamond stitch. So we have it as a background here on the sparkling mandala card, but then you see it here on its own and it's stitched. So again, versatility, different looks. We're super excited too to be offering, we've partnered with DMC to offer some bundles of thread. So that makes it super easy, one-stop shop. You can get your dies and also pick up your thread. Now we have opted to go with a variegated thread. Variegated, fancy word, basically means multicolor. Super fun because you can just have one thread and the look changes, the color changes throughout. So again, really fun to bring those to life with those stitching dies. So we have the variegated thread combo pack here. And then we have two options on the metallic, the diamant. So we have a holiday version with the green, red, white, and black. And then we have a true metallic with all these beautiful metallic colors. Again, perfect for holiday crafting and beyond. So super excited about the Stitchmas line. I know that you guys are gonna love working with these, and we have more stitching coming too. So there'll be more you'll see in spring. So you'll wanna make sure you check that out. And last but not least, we have Susan. So again, Susan Tierney Coburn does amazing things with paper, makes these flowers look so realistic. She has her Garden Club collection. Now, the difference with this collection versus some of the others that she's launched is she's really paired a flower with a container. So these are a little bit bigger die sets, but again, you have a lot of versatility here because you not only get the flower die, but you also get a container, and you can mix and match across different die sets, as well as other of her floral die sets from other collections. So we have the Hybrid Rose and Teapot. And this one, I know many of you have been asking for a rose. This rose is gorgeous. I'm trying to find it. Here it is. Here it is. Look at how gorgeous and lifelike that is. So we have a rose. We have a cactus dahlia, which you see come to life here. We have a daffodil, which will be perfect to get you ready for spring. I love daffodils. They bring me such joy. We have a geranium, there's a gladiolus, and there are the lilies with the lilies with the wellies, which is super fun here as well. Now, again, kind of tying back to what I talked about at the beginning with the Nouveau drops, we use a lot of, or Susan uses a lot of the Nouveau drops on her cards. A lot of times to kind of create berries or more realistic effects. And you see that come to life really here with the geranium. And I think there's one other one here somewhere. Where she's brought it to life on her projects. So again, really crossing over, the Nouveau drops have extensions much beyond Susan's, but it's a perfect pairing for her collection as well. So that is it, round three of our holiday collection, Holiday and More. So we know you're right in the middle of holiday crafting. We want to make sure you check out all the inspiration we have to offer. There's some gorgeous projects on our blog, on our website, so be sure to check that out at spellbinderspaperarts.com.